Good morning, Life Church. This morning I just want to share just a few short reflections on the study that we've been undertaking on spiritual fitness, and in particular the topic of fasting. What is fasting, but also perhaps starting with what it isn't. The first thing for me that fasting isn't is it's not something that is only reserved for what we could perhaps call the spiritual elite or SAS Christians. In fact, in Matthew chapter 6, Jesus actually says when you fast, there is a clear expectation that fasting is not a rare occurrence, but something we actually do on a regular and definite basis. Fasting also isn't a way of twisting God's arm or pressuring him or even trying to earn favour from him because we're demonstrating how religious or spiritual we are. So what is it? Well, certainly for me, it's something that has to be focused on a definite thing that either God is calling me to or something that I feel is needed in my life. It might be that I'm fasting for healing for somebody, or I'm fasting for direction, or even, you know, fasting for repentance, that I want to demonstrate the seriousness of my desire to improve and to move forward. The other issue is clearly fasting is about taking control back of our body and our appetites and saying that no, on this occasion I'm not going to give in to the hunger or the desire that I have perhaps for that cup of coffee or that chocolate bar. Lastly for me though, fasting is about listening. It's about hearing God's voice. It's about drawing near to him and actually having some precious focused time and recognizing what he wants to talk to me about and what he wants to share with me. Yes, fasting is hard, but certainly in my experience, it's been worth the results that I've seen.